features. If your TVs are not on, please turn them on for night vision.
Hey Night, I'm Itzel.
And I'm Pauline on April 4th of 2019.
And you're watching Night Vision News.
Isabella Gonzalez was awarded Female Athlete of the Year. Here's more.
Put El Paso on the map, put Hanks High School on the map, helped put wrestling on the map, and to be a leader of such an outstanding group, I still really have not been able to fully grasp six straight state titles. It's incredible, it really is. The feat is amazing. And I went back and checked the records, and there are schools that have done it, but they've always been one high school towns. You're doing it in a metroplex with 32 high schools, and you're on managing to keep that coach going, and I congratulate you for that too, on your team.
I want to congratulate Bella on being selected as the Athlete of the Year for Isleta Independent School District, the district. Great young lady. She is the epitome of what it takes to be an athlete. We're very, very proud of her. State champion back-to-back years, and all 4 years part of the state championship team. So wish her the best of luck and continued success. Go Knights.
It's just been amazing. A lot of people helping along the way. So thank you.
This week's attendance as of April 2nd are seniors 94.55, juniors 96.03, sophomores 92.84, freshmen 90.65. Keep up the great attendance, Knights.
Your Lady Knights will be having a Chick-fil-A fundraiser today during both lunches. They will have sandwiches, chips, and the water for only $6. Please come to the front of Dome 1 and help support the girls' basketball team.
Seniors, this is a great opportunity for you. Hanks High School has teamed up with several credit unions in El Paso and will be presenting Money Matters Reality Fair, an event that provides financial education to seniors and their parents. The event will be taking place in the Hanks Gym from 6 to 8 p.m. We will have a presentation for parents on how to pay for college. The presentation will be in English and translated into Spanish. They will have headphones available for those who only speak Spanish. They will also be giving out a total of 10 $250 scholarship award for those in attendance. 7 will be given to the students and 3 will be given to the parents.
Night Vision asked students, if you could be an ice cream flavor, what would you be?
If I was an ice cream flavor, I'd be mint chocolate chip.
Vanilla? If I were an ice cream flavor, I would probably be a caramel swirl.
Why do I have to be an ice cream flavor? Why do I have to limit myself to just an ice cream flavor? Why can't I be a cupcake? Or a brownie, or even a rock. Why do I have to limit myself to this option? But if I was, I'd be vanilla.
This year's prom theme is A Night to Remember. Prom will be on May 11th from 8 to 12 a.m. at Epic Rail Yard. Tickets are being pre-sold for seniors at $25 before school, during lunch, and after school. Regular price tickets will be $35. You must have a school ID to purchase a ticket.
Attention all current sophomores and juniors. Are you interested in finding a job? Do you have at least 3 class periods that can be converted to work periods for the 2019-2020 school year? Please come by room 510 and see Ms. Bailey for more information regarding positions with the District City of El Paso and GECU for the Practicum and Business Management program.
Knights, next week EOC dress up days are as follows. Tuesday, April 9th, you are super. Wear your favorite superhero shirt. Wednesday, April 10th, pay homage to thy wise ones. Dress as your favorite teacher. Thursday, April 11th, master the EOC on the way to college. We encourage all Knights to wear their college shirts. Let's master the EOC. nights, it's not with sports. Tomorrow, varsity softball plays against Isleta here at Hanks. Tomorrow, varsity baseball plays against Eastwood at EPCC. Tomorrow and Saturday, varsity tennis competes in district. Tomorrow and Saturday, track competes in a meet at the SAC. Saturday, varsity softball plays against Eastwood here at Hanks. Now back to you. Bye. Bye.